surgery in a half an hour and I'm late already. I have a job!
My car accident was my whip. It broke me. And it brought me back to Lacey.
I wanna leave my footprints on the sands of time. No, there was something that meant something that
I heard you were some big neurosurgeon a few years back.
Used to be.
I leave this world, I leave no regrets. Leave something.
Ultimately, it's about giving comfort to the living.
So they won't
any way we can.
Your career as a neurosurgeon is over, Megan. Maybe it's time you accepted it.
I did. I've done everything that I wanted, and it was more than I wanted.
They're the stories of a life. We do a lot of different things here, but they all have the same goal: to find out what happened, so that a family can mourn. Always wanted to do that.
And know that I meant something in somebody.
We'll always be welcome.
The hearts I have touched will be the proof that
I knew he didn't forget
that I made a difference. And this
he never forgot.
Will see
mistakes happen, not to me. Because if anything ever happens to you, his splenic artery was transected. You called 911, you attempted CPR. There is not a surgeon in the world who could have saved his life.
I'm so sorry!
This world is not for me.
No. Never.
I just want them to know that I gave my all, did my best. Brought some ones from happiness. Left this world a little better just because.
Give up on me.
Wasn't an option.
And I'm proud to be her daughter.